Let's go up.
Way up there.
Hurry, lovely carrot.
Don't look down, Chloe.
It's okay, carrot. I'm not scared.
You're not?
Nope.
Mind the gap. Hey, wait for me.
Get ready to blast off.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five.
Wait, you have to count backwards when you blast off into space. Five, four, three, two, one. Blast off!
No worries, Chloe. I've got you.
Lollipops, the Earth looks so big.
The moon looks so small.
But the closer we get, the bigger it looks.
Zowie!
Whoa!
Hootie-Hoo found a green planet.
There's no green planet in outer space.
There is in my outer space. Now let's go to a square planet.
You mean you have a square planet in your outer space?
Uh-huh, with four sides. One, two, whee! Three, four.
Oh, I love square planets, Chloe.
There's my purple triangle planet. It has three sides.
Extra strong seatbelts, everyone.
What about Hootie-Hoo? Cross side three of the triangle.
And Hootie-Hoo didn't even bump his head once.
Ooh, ooh. The moon.
Flying feathers, this is fun.
Let's explore.
Ouch!
Are you okay, Jack?
I bumped my head.
Someone wasn't watching where he was going.
Silly Cliff. And I was watching where I was going. I just couldn't see because it's so dark here.
The stars are not very shiny. Something must be wrong. Let's go and see if we can help.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
The stars are dusty, and that makes them dark in the sky. That's why Hooty-Hoo can't see at night and he bumps his head.
Hoo-hoo!
Let's clean them.
Dusting, dusting every star. Some are near and some are far. Some are big, some like a dot. Some are clean and some are not. Dusting, dusting every star.
I can see my breath.
Oh my. It's much too cold here.
Whee!
Ah, Chloe, what are you doing?
Making a snow angel, silly. Try it.
All right, I'll try. Oh yes. Hey, this is fun.
It'll take us.
Seatbelts on. And off we go!
Chloe, you're a princess. You're a princess too, Lil.
Really?
Am I a princess?
Yes!
Snow princesses, are we three?
Lovely carrot, are you all right?
No worries, Chloe. I'm fine.
What's wrong with the snow? It's all hard and lumpy. Where are they going? Aw, now what do we do?
Let's go ice skating. Jelly beans, this is fun, Chloe.
Crumbs. Thank you, lovely carrot.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
They could be from a polar bear.
Polar bear?
squares are scary.
Not in my world.
Do you think this polar bear was running away too?
Let's ask him.
Ask him? You can't just walk up to a polar bear and...
Wipe me! Hey, come back!
Hello? Is anybody here?
Good. Nobody home. Let's go now.
Okay, time to go. Come on.
Nice to meet you, polar bears.
Go on now. Shoo, shoo. I scared him away.
Poor bears.
Poor bears?
They looked so scared.
What could they be scared of? What kind of snow is this?
Ow! It's ouchy snow.
Oh, dear.
Ow! Snow's supposed to be soft. No wonder the animals don't want to stay out and play with us.
We need to talk to Mr. Snowcloud about this. Come on!
Yay! It's like bouncing on a big marshmallow!
Hello, children. Pardon my laughter, but your toes are tickling me. I love it. It's so nice to see such friendly faces. I'm afraid the animals down below haven't been very happy with me lately.
That's because you've been dropping hard, brown snow on them.
Instead of soft, fluffy flakes.
I know. You see, I've lost my snowflake cutter, so I've had to just roll little snowballs instead.
We could help you find your cutter.
Nimbus, I'm afraid it's lost for good.
But we have some snowflake cutters you can borrow.
Do we?
Where?
Shapes can see
a square with two
triangles filled.
Snowmakers are we three? Snowmakers are we three? We love our shapes can see.
Very pretty, very pretty indeed. Let's send them down.
Help, children. But what will I do when you leave? I still have no snowflake cutter. How will I make more snow?
Don't worry, Mr. Cloud. You can keep my crown.
What?
Mine too.
But, oh, you can keep mine as well.
Oh, thank you.
Be the racetrack. Now we just need some cars.
Here they come.
This car is so beautiful and so purple. It must be for me. Is this great or what? Hop in, Soggy. Seatbelts on. Helmets up. Your world is great, Chloe.
Aren't you all a little young to be driving cars?
Not in my world, lovely carrots.
Look what Soggy found on his seat. It's a map with directions for the race.
We found a map too.
Where's our map? We need a map. How can we race without a map?
Here it is. You were sitting on it. I'm the oldest Whiz, so I'm probably going to win.
I don't know, Chloe. These directions are hard to follow.
I think the map is backwards, lovely carrot.
Oh. Ah, you're right. This is much easier to read.
Where do we go, Soggy? Between those trees? Here we go!
Everyone is going into the forest between the trees, Whiz. I think it'll be faster to go round the trees. Which way now, lovely carrot?
That's odd. It says to go up, but how can we go up in a forest?
It's easy. We just go up. Ready?
Huh?
Going up.
She should be right behind us.
Oh, this forest is way too big to go round this way. Chloe and Jet are going to be miles ahead. Let's go round the other way. Here we go, under the pretty red arch, the pretty red arch, the pretty red arch. Here we go, under the pretty red arch on a lovely summer morning. Here we go, over the goldfish pond, the goldfish pond, the goldfish pond. Here we go, over the goldfish pond on a lovely summer's morning. Here we turn right at the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we turn right at the mulberry bush on a lovely summer morning.
At the end, Chloe.
Yeah.
There's the finish line, Soggy.
But where's Tara? A little warning next time. Okay, Miss Chloe?
Of course. I told you we could go around the trees, Whiz. Oh, no! That mud puddle is not on the map. It's not fair. Look, there's the finishing line. We'll never get around the puddle in time. Unless we go through the puddle. Oh, crumbs!
Chloe, you came in first.
You came in second. I came in third. Good race, Tara.
It was fun.
It was kind of fun, but next time I think I'll follow the directions. Hey! Wow! Are we really superheroes? Of course!
Superhero Best Friends!
I wonder what we can do. Whoa! Is that cool or what?
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, oh, oh.
Whoa!
I am Bungee Boy!
Strong Flying Girl's faithful friend, Flapping Carrot. When I flap, I cause a mighty wind to blow.
Well,
oops. Sorry.
What do you do, Tara?
Well, I can't fly. I don't have super hearing. Or super strength. Hey! I have super seeing power! I'm X-Ray Girl! Ah, look out!
Wow! Hey! Stop! What was that?
Something frightened those poor kangaroos.
I'll see what it is.
But he's a gorilla, Chloe.
A really big gorilla.
And gorillas can be dangerous.
Not in my world. Come on!
Ah!
water gorilla is really very nice. Want to come with me, Mr. Gorilla? We'll help you get rid of the hiccups. Come on, we better hurry.
Can you see them yet? Let me use my X-ray eyes. They're coming.
Okay, Mr. Gorilla, just hold your breath and count to 10.
Maybe he doesn't know how to count to 10, Chloe.
It's okay. We'll help you.
All around the animal town, the monkey has the hiccups. The monkey takes a great big breath. Goes the hiccups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now they won't come back again.
Oh, he still has the hiccups. In 10 big sips.
All around the animal town, the monkey has the hiccups. The monkey takes a great big sip. Goes the hiccups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now they won't come back again.
Oh, he still has the hiccups.
Poor, poor gorilla. And he still has his hiccups.
I'm glad mine are gone.
What happened to them, Jet? The gorilla scared them away.
Too bad we can't scare a gorilla.
We can't scare him. But we can surprise him.
Huh?
Mr. Gorilla! Mr. Gorilla! I'm very sorry we couldn't help you with your hiccups.
All around the animal town, poor monkey has the hiccups.
We tried to help, but now we are done. Surprise! We stopped his hiccups.
Look at my beautiful purple dress! And wings!
We can fly!
Brilliant!
Whee! Come on up, Wiz! Isn't flying wonderful?
There's nothing like it! Woohoo! Hey! Woo! Yikes! Gangway!
Hello, everyone!
Hello, I'm Chloe.
I'm Tara.
Goodness! Two new tooth fairies!
Oh, this is so exciting!
Welcome to Tooth Fairy Land, girls.
We're not just fairies, Tara. We're tooth fairies.
Back to work now.
I've so many teeth to collect this evening.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you soon.
Wow, we're tooth fairies, Chloe.
I wonder what we do.
My mum told me that when I lose my first tooth, I should put it under my pillow and a tooth fairy will pick it up and put it in her pouch.
Oh, I have one of those.
Then the tooth fairy will leave me a coin in its place.
I have one of those too.
Huh? You're so lucky.
Why are we lucky?
Because both of you have your pouches. I can't find my coin pouch anywhere.
We can help you look for it if you like.
You could? Oh, thank you, thank you.
Maybe Wiz can sniff it out.
Oh, oh my! I think she's a little afraid of dogs, Wiz.
I'm sorry. It's just that sometimes dogs bark at me when I'm picking up teeth.
I'm a little afraid of dogs sometimes too. But Wiz is very friendly, I promise.
He seems nice.
He's the best.
So where should we start to look for my pouch?
Where do you usually keep it?
I have a special hook in the coin factory. I always hang it there.
Maybe it fell off the hook and onto the floor.
Let's go and look. Follow me.
Ah, it's great to see them fly. Oh, hey, wait for me.
Where's your coin pouch? Where's your coin pouch? Where, oh, where can it be? Could your pouch have fallen? Could your pouch have fallen? Let's go see. Let's go see.
Ooh! I always hang my coin purse right here.
If it fell off, it would be somewhere in this room.
So let's start looking.
Wow, feathers. That's a lot of coins.
Last place you used it?
Well, I left a coin at the last house on my route last night.
Maybe you left it there.
Maybe I did.
Where's your coin pouch? Where's your coin pouch? Where, oh, where could it be? Could it be you left it? Could it be you left it? Let's go see. Let's go see.
We're so little.
We have to be, so we can slip under the pillow, get the tusk, and leave a coin without waking anyone up. Everyone, follow me! I really like this house. There's no dog here.
Maybe your pouch is up here, where you left the coin.
Shh! Sorry. Sorry.
Maybe the little girl found the pouch and put it in here.
It's a good thing this little girl is a heavy sleeper. It's not under there.
Are you sure you didn't take your pouch anywhere else?
Well, I did go to one more house. There's a dear little girl whose tusk is just barely hanging on.
Maybe that's where you left it.
But I didn't even use it there.
Why don't we check? Just in case.
Oh, okay. I really don't want to go back to this house. They have a very big dog.
Don't worry, we'll be with you. Besides, Lovely Carrot isn't afraid of any dog.
That's right. What was that again?
My coin pouch. That big dog has my coin pouch.
Don't worry, Lovely Carrot will go and get it for you.
Huh? But I... Right, I'll get it for you.
Shh! You wake me, girl! Oh, I tell you what, I'm so glad you came back. I've been keeping your coin pouch safe for you.
You have?
My girl finally lost her tooth tonight, the one that were all wobbly and hanging by a thread.
Wonderful! Thank you for keeping it safe.
Oh, you're welcome.
And now I have a coin to put under her pillow.
can that big coin fit in that little pouch?
Anything is possible in my world.
Where's your coin pouch? Where's your coin pouch? Where, oh, where can it be?
It is in my pocket. It is in my pocket.
Yip, yippee! Yip, yippee!
Look at the beautiful castle!
And our beautiful dresses.
Wee, wee!
And your beautiful hats.
Our hats?
Let's look.
They look like yummy ice cream cones.
Do you think there are kings and queens inside the castle?
Let's go and see. Here, lovely carrot. Lots of them. Here's the king of the jungle.
Here's the queen of the birds.
And there's the queen of the desert. Lovely carrot, what's wrong?
She's staring at me.
Oh, it sounds like Wiz is behind the picture.
Wiz was behind the picture.
That must be where the kings and queens sit.
I'm Queen Tara.
Make way for Queen Chloe. Hail to the queens!
So, what do queens do anyway?
Well, they wear crowns and, sit on thrones and, tell their knights what to do.
Stand up, Sir Knight, in shining armor.
Oh dear, he needs help.
They must have gone into that room.
Mr. Knight!
Wiz! Are you in there?
Wiz! Wiz!
Wiz?
Oh, excuse us.
Abracabam! Can do, can see. Do not come in. This room's for me! Abracabam! Can do, can see. Go away! Just let me be!
Oh, oh dear. Whatever am I going to do?
Oh, poor wizard. What's wrong?
Nothing is wrong. I am Abracabam, the greatest wizard in the world. Oh, it's just that my trusty wand seems to be in the fritz today.
What's in here?
Ah, that is a magic cube. Inside is a potion that can make you invisible.
Ooh, I'd love to see that.
Your wish is my command, Miss Chloe.
He's invisible.
I'm right here. Am I invisible?
Nope. Your wand is broken and your magic potions don't work. Are you sure you're a great wizard?
I am Abracabam, the greatest wizard in the world, and I shall prove it. This is my magic sphere. With this, I can change the weather. Abracabam, can do, can see. Make it snow on them and me.
Ah!
supposed to do?
No, it's supposed to make it snow.
Well, it looks like snow.
Oh, this will never do. I simply must find my magic cone.
What's a magic cone?
It's what I wear on my head when I do my magic.
The magic cone is his hat.
No, oh, I misplaced it somewhere. Nothing works correctly without it.
Why didn't you tell us that before?
I was too embarrassed to tell you. Great wizards never ask for help.
Everyone needs help sometimes. When was the last time you saw it?
Well, I remember putting it on my bedpost last night. Perhaps I left it there. But I did have it with me in the bathroom while brushing my teeth this morning. Let's look there. But I was wearing it when I visited the Queen of the Throne Room after breakfast, so it has to be there. Are you coming? Oh, I hope it's here. Yes! My magic cone!
Mr. Knight! Wiz!
Hooray!
Lollipops! Is it your birthday, Mr. Knight?
I'm so glad I found you.
This calls for a celebration! Abracadabam! Can do! Can see! A celebration for my friends and me!
Abracadabam! Can do! Can see! A cube and a sphere and a cone, all three! A wizard needs help with his magic, you see! We found his cone in the throne room, did we?
Where inventors live? Where's the door?
It's up here!
Let's see if anyone is home. I wonder what all these levers and buttons do.
Careful, Jet. You don't know. Thank you, Miss Chloe.
You're welcome, lovely carrot. Ooh! Look at this very, very big ball pit. I'm going inside. Enough balls! They're balloons! I found a pretty purple one. What's so funny?
Your hair!
It looks like this.
Ha 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 ha!
Where is he? There he is! How is he doing that?
Anything can happen in my world.
That may be true, young lady, but in this case, your little metal friend is sticking to the ceiling because of a magnet.
Are you an inventor?
Inventor? I am the world's greatest inventor.
Can you invent something so we can walk on the ceiling like Wiz?
Already have. Just put on those metal boots.
Yes!
Down you come.
Whee!
That was fun.
Yes, but was it brilliant?
It was.
I think so.
I think not. And I need to invent something brilliant for the next toy invention convention.
What's an invention convention?
Well, it's where a bunch of inventors get together to show their latest toy inventions.
Maybe we can help.
Maybe you can.
We could invent something cool with this.
Or with this.
Too dangerous!
What's this?
Ah, that is one of the toys I may take to the convention. It's a cloak of invisibility.
I don't see anything.
Of course not. It's invisible!
Ah!
Are you really under there?
I am. One problem, though. If I want to be totally invisible, I have to put the cloak over my face.
It works!
Yes, but now I can't see where I'm going. Ah! Sorry, lovely carrot. Didn't know you were there. So, you see the problem with that toy.
How about this toy?
That's just a plain old scooter.
Actually, it's a flying scooter.
Try it, Chloe.
Whoa!
It still has a few kinks.
Whee!
Ha! Ooh, hang on, Chloe! Yikes!
Look out!
As you can see, it needs a little work.
Maybe you should try inventing a simple toy, Mr. Inventor.
That's silly, Chloe. Simple toys aren't fun.
I think they are. Like this stick.
What can you do with a stick?
Well, you can hold it in front of you and pretend you're leading a band. It's a pony and ride on top of it.
Brilliant! What else?
It could be a guitar.
Or a baseball bat.
Great giggling gaggles of geese! That's the best toy I've ever seen! Stupendous! Brilliant! How did you ever get it to work so well?
We just pretended.
Genius! I shall call this toy Chloe's Incredible Pretending Toy! Hundreds of games in one little stick! Just add imagination! It'll be the hit of the invention convention! This
calls for a celebration! Woo!